You know, a lot of people ask me, they say, you live in upstate New York. It's got to get cold there in the winter. What do you do? Well, I got to tell you, there's so many things to do, and we're going to show you what makes this Raquette River area so wonderful and so exciting. I'm Don Meissner, and I want to welcome you to the Raquette River Winter Experience. People have asked me, what do you do?